frequently touched surfaces, and when you are sick, stay home.
That is great advice. Too many people that, you know, they have good intentions, they want to get to work and not let people down, but then the rest of us get sick.
We're not talking about our producer, Nick, who sits right next to us and is listening to us right now. Not you at all, Nick. Coming up in sports, it was a good day for the Rams on the road.
But what a